second, some pictures A to C are given to you. Tell which of them show. 3 into 1 by 5 is equals to 3 by 5. 3 by 5. 3 into 1 by 5. One part is filled. 3 into 1 by 5 represent the addition of 3 figures. Each represent one shaded part out of the given 5 equal parts. And 3 by 5 represent 3 shaded parts out of 5 equal parts. So, 3 into 1 by 5 is equals to 3 by 5 is represented by figure C. Second, 2 into 1 by 3 is equals to 2 by 3. 2 into 1 by 3 represent the addition of 2 figures in represent 1 shaded part out of the given 3 equal parts, and 2 by 3 represent 2 shaded part out of the 3 equal parts. Therefore, 2 into 1 by 3 is equals to 2 by 3 is represented by figure A. Third part, 3 into 3 by 2, which is equals to 2 into 1 by 4. Okay, so 3 into 3 by 4 represent the addition of 3 figures, each represented 3 shaded part out of the given 4 equal parts. And 2 into 1 by 4 represent 2 fully and 1 figure have 1 part as shaded out of the equal part. Therefore, 3 into 3 by 4 is equals to 2 into 1 by 4 is represented by the figure. Okay,